Look, right there.
Too little.
I see some more. Look at all the. See?
Gar. That's gar. Garfish.
Oh.
Seal?
Yeah.
A bunch of gar.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, well, yeah, you bring it up here.
Got it? Yeah.
I ain't eating no girl.
That. Slam, little fish.
You got out here a decent hour to be. Keep the line tight. You still got it?
Not yet.
Yeah, you got it. Oh, look, there's dinner. Hell yeah. Look at you.
We got breakfast.
Yeah, now you don't have deep fried green tomatoes.
Yeah.
All right, good catch. You saved our butt. I was worried about it. I should have kept that drum.
Yeah.
I don't want to eat no drum, Jasmine. But I don't want
well,
eat
I
drum.
Don't want to eat just tomatoes.
Well, you're going to like the tomato, but it's good. We're better with catfish, fried catfish with two though. Fried. One more like
yeah,
that?
Yeah.
All right. We'll rebait it up, put it out. A little bait on that cut bait was a trick. I took that perch off and cut him in pieces.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. I'm gonna do it for this one too. But don't worry, this is not the knife I used to cook with.
Okay. Big ass knife.
A little bit of cut bait. That's what that was. All right.
Okay.
All right, we're going to go ahead and see if we can catch a big one, though. I rigged this one up. What I do with my... Oh, I think that's another rod holder.
What's that for?
What? I hold this rod.
Ah, you can put that one too?
Yeah. With a bigger perch.
Yeah.
See if we can't catch a big. Yeah, like, there we go.
There's a hole.
Yeah. Look, he's ready to fish. See?
What?
That perch.
Oh yeah, I see.
He's ready to go get a big fish.
Yeah, hope so.
Alright, here you go. That's pretty deep.
Yeah. Look at that.
What do you think?
be.
All right. Now that one takes off, you better get it.
Yeah, I've been running.
Hey, you never know, a 4-pound blue cat can eat that perch.
Yeah. That'll be enough for a little breakfast just in case.
Oh yeah, we need one more like that. That'd be good, though.
Is that a boat or is that a plane? I mean,
noise?
Is that a, yeah.
That's an airboat that's spraying over there in the lake.
Oh.
Yeah, he still got the bait. I'm gonna put him a little tail on there. Everybody like a little tail.
So you got the bait?
Nah, I just put a little more on there.
Oh, okay.
I added a little tail piece. Everybody like a little tail.
That one might be funny to catch something. Cause we gotta run for it. And that one.
Ooh, that water feels good.
Yeah, it's kind of hot.
Hey, we got a couple of perch in there big enough to eat if we had to eat them. We could fry them. We could eat. I told you, we eat our bait if we had to. We ain't gonna have to though. You caught us one to eat.
I say like that one might be funny to catch something because we gotta run for it.
No, I tried.
You're gonna run.
You'll see me move. That sucker move.
Yeah, run like a little bit.
No. Running like a marathon runner. That's a high dollar pole.
You should got you some shirts like the one I showed last night. Like the hoochie like daddy shirt.
Oh, that ain't one. Hell no. Shit no.
That shit was funny.
That dude looks stupid.
Oh my god, he got all the shirts up in his ass.
All he needed was a tramp stamp. Feel anything?
Yeah.
They're really mean.
Yeah.
You got something?
Hell yeah, I got some.
Alright, there he is. Number two.
Look at that. Number two.
Hell yeah. Alright. All right, we good. We got brunch. Oop, if I don't get shanked. Now we can fish for fun. All right, here, I'll take it.
Okay. We got breakfast.
Yeah, he's big enough. Perfect.
I'm gonna wash my feet.
Alright, we'll put a perch on there now.
Mm-hmm.
Try to catch a big one. That's the lucky rod, too. That's caught both of them.
Yeah.
You're the lucky perch. Because you're the one I caught.
Well, you got the big one anyways.
He's ready. Look, you ready to go to battle, boy? Go down there and find a big dude, John. Want a big op. Or a little op. 10 pound, 15 pound op be good. 5 pound op. Anything.
Yeah, whatever sounds good.
Hell, I'll settle for another drum. I just like the feel of them.
Yeah, that was a big one, though. Man, five.
Alrighty.
It's like another one.
Ooh. Boy, he shot out of here. You see that?
He went down.
Yeah, he went under.
Damn, you that ugly?
What?
You scared the snake.
You scared him. Watch that pole, dummy. About to throw your ass in the river. I can now. We done caught breakfast. I ain't worried about polluting the river. It is pretty out here this morning, though.
There was a fish in here.
Huh?
I think there was a fish in this one.
Feel like a good one?
Yeah, kinda.
Oh yeah. Yeah, boy. Yeah, come over here. Yeah. All right. That's another one. Take him off the hook. Still got the bait.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
I'm gonna throw a minute, but all right, just set that back in the rod.
Just see. What are we cooking?
We're gonna have fried catfish and fried green tomatoes.
Look at that.
Served on a pine tuba tin. Handy opener. We don't want to leave no trash, so I'm gonna put that in my pocket.
Yeah, because some people just put all the trash in here.
Yeah, we're gonna pick some of that up when we leave.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, a little bit of this magic fish dust.
Getting hungry.
About to make that happen.
Shit.
And guaranteed not to contain more than 10% sand. Oh, look, they ain't been a boat by all morning. We start cooking, look. Here they come.
Yeah. The pole right there.
All righty.
You know, we need this for the oil to heat up.
We'll start cooking. That might be ready. Let's see.
Yeah.
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 Ready. Perfect.
What else we got there?
Let's see.
Can I help with that?
No.
Oh, you don't use the color. There's somebody else.
Okay, check. Fancy, I brought paper towels.
Ready.
ABC.
Mm-hmm.
Always be constantly ready. Okay. Oh, it's looking nice.
That
thing
looks good.
Huh? Oh, it ain't never better than right here on the river. Fresh caught. You don't get no fresher than that, huh?
Yeah.
You'd have to bite his butt when you take him off the hook to get any fresher than that.
I heard. Got nothing this fresher for.
I even brought plates.
Hey, yeah.
I got ketchup.
Really?
Yeah, girl.
Oh, God.
I sure do. Well, you think I save all them packets of ketchup everywhere?
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah. I got Whataburger ketchup. I got McDonald's ketchup. I got whatever ketchup I'm everywhere.
Yeah, for your stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Be safe free.
I like a little stove. Or a little
yeah,
little
it's pretty.
Cooker.
It's really good, isn't it?
Doing a really good job. Look at that.
You even put the stick. I used to watch this.
Hmm?
The stick you put there for a hole?
Because the handle.
Yeah,
to keep the handle. Because the handle was heavy.
Mm-hmm.
You need one of those little.
I didn't even notice like what were. I was like, when did you put that?
Here, I'd be doing stuff without people even seeing. ABC. Always be consistently ready. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, look at this.
Nice and crispy.
Uh-huh.
A little thicker.
think that come off that biggest one.
Badass breakfast.
Breakfast of champions.
Well, you know it's ready when it starts flaking off.
Yeah.
Okay. Big boy there.
How you gonna put the tomatoes, like, raw?
No. Gonna fry.
You gonna fry them?
What? You stick with me, girl. I'm gonna learn you some stuff. Fry that bad boy. And yeah, I even got silver with it. Bought you a fork even.
Look, well, you would come here, look.
You watching the pole?
Yeah,
you better worry about the food. You gonna let a damn pole get drug in the water.
No,
big
old
wop be just going down the river with them on $5 pole. Hope we get the cheap one. I can't believe you never had fried green tomatoes before.
No, not like that. We made sauce with them.
Green sauce?
Yeah. But I never eat them just like that.
All right, I'm gonna go wash my hands if we want to stay sanitary.
All right. Bacteria's are good too.
Huh?
Bacteria's are good too.
There's plenty of bacteria in that water.
That's why I ain't got covered yet.
Try that little piece.
Yeah.
Grab that little piece. No, that little bitty one right there.
I can see it.
The big one probably still too hot.
Not bad.
Not bad?
I hear my bad. I'm hungry.
Oh.
That thing is really worth it, like.
Pretty cool, lady.
Yeah.
And you can just throw that in the backpack, take off.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Boy, it heated that grease up quick.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, we're pretty good.
Hot out here too, yeah. Mm-hmm. I'll be...
I know. I'm going to eat, and then I'm going to get in the water.
Yeah, me too.
Got to wait 30 minutes, though.
Yeah, that's what my mama say.
My mama
ain't... going to chew up.
Our mama's in here. I'm getting in the water. It's hot. I'm going to eat first, though, because I am hungry.
But that ain't true, is it?
I'm starting to get worried there for a little bit after we caught that drum and throwed him back.
Oh, yeah.
Because I'm thinking, boy, I just took out bacon. We could be home cooking bacon and eggs and biscuits.
Look at the end right there.
I know. This is much better.
Got it, got it. Don't lose the fish.
Did you see that? What did I just tell you?
Yeah. We just eating. I still got my plate right here. You're damn right.
It's hot.
Good.
Look at that.
Yeah, it is a big one.
Damn blue cat. Look at that. Tried to drag my pole in.
You want to keep it?
Yeah. I'm gonna finish eating them.
Yeah.
I'm letting play there a little bit.
You think I'm gonna take it?
No, I ain't gonna take it out of that one. He ain't going nowhere now.
Huh.
Look at my fish in the dirt. I'm eating my tomato. Damn it.
No. You'll be all right. Oh my God.
Oh man.
Well, you got more fish right there just in case.
No, that's tomato.
Oh, it was tomato? Mm-hmm.
I'm letting it cool off.
Right.
No, that was all the fish.
Well, let's see what else we got.
Well, we can clean that one and eat him too.
That's what I say. We still got more fish right there now. Tired?
No.
Of the running?
Real nice.
Look at this. We think I got some dessert. Is it on?
Yeah.
True.
I'm buzzing. You don't hear it?
Yeah, I hear it. Oh, yeah, I see. Got this ready. What do you make in there? Look at this. And I have this. I'm gonna turn it off.
Here.